Hi everybody, quick update, made myself a shed. It's not brilliant, but it keeps me warm and dry. I'll show you the fire, this is me warm. Sit in front of that, a cup of tea. Wicked. About sealing up, finishing off. So what have I done? Planted a apple tree, cooking apple, the famous one, Bramley. I've planted a pear, conference pear. All the rest of it died back. I cut them back, the blackcurrant there and blackcurrant there. This is all my firewood to be chopped up and used. And I had a pear tree here, but it died. That's my Granny Smith. The opal pear, and that's the Bramley apple, not Bramley, the little Braeburn. That's it. All this is to be used on fire. Strawberries are sort of outrunners and growing. A few weeds, but not many. Come with. These are the only big weeds, really. There's a path, and a bed, another bed. So what I've been doing, sorting these paths out and the beds. Because I've used a scooter, I can only bring one bag of mulch at a time, and that's how much it covers. As we scoot it, but the bag's big, I can only just move it. All these have got one layer on. Layer there, you see. Then I've put some leaves on. A mulch, leaf mould, one full row really. This is my garlic coming up. It's organic, expensive stuff. Not too pleased with how they've shown. Yeah, this is where I was supposed to be putting some carrots. I had some garlic left over, so I'll put them in there. This is for carrots and parsnips. And on this side, got a bed of white overwintering onions, and then a bed of red overwintering onions. Don't know how they'll do because I've never grown them before. And there's a grass here, ryegrass, cover crop, another one. All these beds will go to the top of them, these paths will go to the top of there, and hopefully I'll have no weeds coming up. Nice to walk on. Two more beds of ryegrass. And this one's got straw on it because it was absolutely covered with nettles. And then I've got two beds of ryegrass here, but they didn't do very well. So I've got to finish these paths off here, look like that. Put the end on. And then right at the very end, I'm going to grow all the way down there, I'm going to grow comfrey all the way up. And I've just got these four beds to finish, frames. They're not beds, they're just growing areas, really. And then over here, very little weeds. That's the wood chips. Hardly any, just a few. And this is the hay that I got. And that's kept the weeds down as well. Very pleased with it, very pleased. See, that one's not been touched. No mulch, straw or hay or wood chips. And all the weeds are growing. And then up there, I've not touched that for 8 months. There's about three or four weeds in there. None in here as well. Few there. But that's nothing. They'll pull up easy. Just a couple here where I haven't mulched. And that's about it. Quick update for January. I've completed my path all the way down in the middle. It's all nice to walk on. No muddy boots here. So, time for the last brew and then go home. Now, front of fire. See you laters.